Nancy Mace is a fighter. In her years in Congress, she has stood firm for the first district, and she has stood with me every time I've asked. In the months to come, we must all stand firm against the illegal, unconstitutional excesses of the Biden administration and other corrupt officials. For these reasons and more, I am today announcing my full support for Nancy Mace for Congress.